Welcome to another one-minute episode of Microsoft 365 TimeSavers, where you can learn time-saving tips and tricks that you can use today in Microsoft 365. When you reply to a question in Teams, it often helps to share the context, especially if you're not replying to the last message. Find the message, use the ellipses, and hit reply. This inserts a snapshot of the message you want to reply to. When replying to a longer message, or one with multiple responses, copy the relevant text, then use the format menu, followed by the quotes icon. This creates a bubble where you can paste the text and add your response below. But you can also do this by typing an angle bracket followed by a space. This makes it easier for others to know what you're responding to, reducing time spent afterwards on clarifying the details. And if you happen to hit send too quickly, you can edit your last message by pressing the up arrow from the editor to take you back to the previous message without needing to go through the menus. And when you're on your mobile, simply swipe right on a message to include it in your response.